BJMBITV
コラツントクリングワ
ーコケントクリングワ
ーコフィンノイトクリングワーコディルントクリングワー
コタイルトクリングワ
ーコーロイトクリングワ
ー Today is Titan Titiko Matahi O Aperira Here are your listeners for today
What is Eid al-Fitr? Eid al-Fitr, which means Festival of Breaking of the Fast, marks the end of the month of Ramadan, which is a special time when Muslim people fast between sunrise and sunset. When the new moon is seen after the month of Ramadan, the next day, Eid begins. If the moon cannot be seen, Eid is celebrated the following day.Eid Mubarak is a greeting that is often used during this festival. It means, have a blessed Eid. Eid is usually a three-day celebration in which families and friends share meals together, including foods like samosas, pakoras, kebabs, and dates. Dates are usually one of the first fruits or foods eaten after fasting during Ramadan. Eid usually begins with the family having a small breakfast together.This will be the first daytime meal that has been eaten in 1 month. Muslims will then go to a mosque or congregate outside and pray together. Muslims will visit their family and friends and enjoy a large feast, and children will each get gifts of money, clothes or toys. There may also be parades or other celebrations outdoors. Some Muslim families celebrate Eid al-Fitr by wearing new clothes.Homes are usually decorated with colourful decorations and lanterns. Some women and girls decorate their hands with mehndi patterns. Mehndi is made from crushed henna leaves mixed with oil and other liquids such as lemon juice, water or tea. Eid al-Fitr is a time for Muslim people to thank Allah for the strength that He has given them to have self-control during Ramadan. It's a time to celebrate with family and friends.All that's left to say is Eid Mubarak.
Hi MBI, it's finally here, Littlest Lunch Day.
That's right, MBI's first Littlest Lunch Day.
Did your class remember?
This is what your lunch might look like.
Or it might look like this.
Beautiful.
Now it's time for your teachers to check your lunch boxes.
Every last one.
Or they can take a video.
Get your teacher to share their photos or videos with Mr. Steven.
The Enviro group will select the top classes.
Prizes could include a dance party.
Or a full block of PE.
Don't forget to check your teacher's lunch box.
How did your teacher do?
Pretty good.
Yeah,
pretty good.
We'll announce the winners on Friday.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
It's going to be cool!
Miss King, Nepal uniforms. Yay, seven players. A reminder, Miss King will be issuing you with your playing uniform today. Please meet...in room 2 at 11:45 a.m. It is important that you come to room 2 at the beginning of session 4. If you are at school, it is important you attend the session. If you forget, Miss King will not be distributing uniforms again until next term. See you in session 4.
Mr. Steven, after school table tennis competition, are you interested in playing in the North Harbour after schoolTable tennis competition next term. If so, get your parents to go on to Kindle and register you. The competition starts on Wednesday, 8 May, and runs every Wednesday evening from 5 to 7 p.m. at the North Harbour Table Tennis Centre in Northport. Teams are made up of 3 students, any combination of year 7 or 8, boys or girls.The cost is $40 per player, which is a great deal for 9 weeks of competition. Registrations close on Friday, 3rd of March.
Miss Ho,
rock band concert on Friday. On Friday at lunchtime, come along to the hall to watch our rock bands perform a free concert.
Mrs. Strand, Squash Sunday. There's a Squash Sunday in week 2 term 2. If you're interested in playing, please fill in the form on Google Classroom code.
Mr. C. Stephen, TravelWise team, please meet in room 33 at the start of lunch for filming. Thanks.
Welcome to Little Less Lunch Day. We hope everyone brought a lunch with little to no litter. Have your teacher photograph or video your class lunch today, then submit them to Mr. Stephen today. The Enviro Group will help select the top classes. There are exciting prizes to be won.